Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. It's Kim. Welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to hop on here real quick and show you guys a couple things from the weekend. We actually went traveling this weekend, and it was my first time in an Ollie's. So I have to show you guys. This is brand new to me. It may be very common where you live, but we have never seen a peanut butter oatmeal here. My husband, myself, and my husband loves peanut butter. It's like a staple for him. So, and on top of that, it was $1.29 for this whole box. So that was like delightful. If you shop at a Publix or a Harris Teeter or sometimes even Walmart, you can't get oatmeal for $1.29. So I hope it's good, I hope it's worth it. And I hope most of all that he likes it. So we'll have to find out from him what his take is on peanut butter oatmeal. My first time ever hearing of it. So another thing that we found at Ollie's, which was kind of cool, were these Apple Crisp Voortman's sugar cookies. And I don't know, all I ever see in the grocery store are usually a sugar cookie that's either a strawberry or chocolate or vanilla or something. I've never seen like different flavors like that. So another thing that we did while I was down there visiting with my in-laws is they took me to a couple thrift stores, but one of the neatest things that I found in the thrift store was this pack of, do y'all recognize these? When you used to go to work, you'd take a time sheet every week and clock in, clock out, clock in, clock out. Well, these have just become completely obsolete now. And this is a great thing to have for people who do junk journaling. I mean, even card makers, or if you want to make ATCs, you know, anything paper wise, this is just an awesome thing to have because they're just not making these anymore. So inner office envelopes, library, you know, the backs of the library cards, you should check out the library card and they take the card and file it. Everything has become digitized. So, and then obviously time cards. So it's just that these are obsolete paper items you just can't find anymore. So this was kind of a neat little treasure for me. I had a hesitation about it because it was $2 and I'm like, you know, but I went ahead and grabbed a pack anyway, just because you just never see when you're gonna, you never know when you're gonna see something like that in another thrift store. So anyway, I have plenty here, as you can see. So if you're into junk journaling, let me know. I'm happy to share. I don't need this many, and I'm happy for you to have some because this is gonna be a neat thing that's probably gonna be hard to get your hands on. So I wanna show you guys that real quick, and then the best thing happened this weekend. I am looking so forward to starting my Chunky Charms and to doing a little bit more with the charms that I can add on to my memory dexes or my ATCs or just a card, just anything. And so I'm trying to kind of get, you know, dabble a little bit in with the charms. My mother-in-law says to me, what are you gonna do with the charms? So I was trying to explain it to her that the Chunky Charms, also purse charms, you know, purse dangles, different names. Well, she's like, oh, I have plenty of these that you can come and look at and see if there's anything that you can use. Well, I was flabbergasted. I just couldn't believe it. And I was so excited. Look at this. It was a necklace that someone made for her, and it's just, now it's too heavy. It's so hot down here. It's too hard to wear stuff like this. And there's three charms at the bottom. And it's these beautiful purple, lavender, and teal colors with the spacers in between. And again, I don't know the fancy names for things, but that kind of clasp on the end of it. Then she said, oh, you can have this one too. I don't wear it. And it has a resin heart here. And look at the teal and just this glass look to these charms. And then on these you have these really neat bead caps. It's just full of them. And again, the maker of this particular necklace put a larger one of these. I don't know what that's called. I'll have to learn. So she gave me this necklace, and then she also found plenty of bracelets that were made for her. This has got this real pretty black dangle on it, and these are those milky white beads with the black in it. So that bracelet, and then she gave me this necklace and bracelet set with these beads. And you know, it can be, this is already a gorgeous bracelet, as you can see, with the gold spacers in between there. But it can kind of be reworked into something else. So that's probably what I'm gonna end up doing with it. But I wanted to come on and show you guys. Oh, and look at this little fun thing. Just a little something cute. And some of you guys, you homesteaders that are checking me out, thank you so much for being here, and thank you for looking at my cute little girly crafts and things like that. I really appreciate it, and thanks for your thumbs up and your support and your likes and continuing to show your friends the channel. But I just wanted to show my girls a little Tinkerbell charm. Isn't that cute? So I don't know where I'm gonna put that, but I'll find the perfect place for her. And then one more little thing. This kind of necklace had some of these longer beads on it. So, and then she had that little charm at the end of it. And again, another one of these, but again, I'm just really excited to have the size, the different sizes. So, all right guys, that about does it. I just had to show you my full bag that she put together for me was just all of these necklaces and bracelets that she doesn't use anymore, can't wear, and said that she was happy for me to have them to use them. So Carol, if you're watching this video, thank you so much. This was a huge blessing for me. I am so excited to get started with these. And as soon as I figure out how it's done and the kind of the dynamic on how to do the layering on the charms, like I think you start longer, then middle, then shorter to the top, I'm gonna make you one and send you one. So thank you so much, Carol, for the charms. Thank you to everybody that's here checking out this video. Happy Monday to you. And I've already given you a subliminal message as to what my next event is going to be. I am going to enjoy my delicious cup of coffee. Okay, guys, have a wonderful Monday, and I'll check you back in the next video. Thanks.